Please don't just pay attention. If one of your competitors is in conflict with the schedule or the individual sparring, we skip and we move on and we do that competition later. So don't be completely fixated on the screen. If your competitor is in conflict, he can complete the pattern and come to the sparring. Don't be afraid.